thank you for joining us. I'm Angie Pavlovsky. Now, it's a story we told you about first. Herkimer County's plans for a new jail getting a seal of approval. And now they're taking another step towards putting those bricks in place. Eyewitness News reporter Jamie DeLine joins us now to break down that plan. Good evening, Jamie.
Angie, building a new county jail in the village of Herkimer has caused a lot of controversy over the years. But plans are moving forward, and the new building will be located on Route 28.
For nearly 25 years, Herkimer County has talked about building a new jail. But all that talk is one step closer to becoming a reality now that the New York State Commission on Corrections approved the jail plans.
We'll be going out, releasing our bids on 8-7, which is in a couple weeks. We hope to have those back by September 12th, and we'll have a special meeting of Herkimer County Legislature on September 20th to approve those bids.
Herkimer County Administrator Jim Wallace says construction is planned to begin in November and will take roughly 20 months to build. He adds that a new, modern facility is desperately needed since the current jail was built in the late 1970s.
The fact that it was built as a linear fashion, you have to have more guards watching. It's outgrown its use. We've been boarding out now for 10, 15 years, over $1 million a year, up to 1.7 at one year of just, you know, boarding inmates out.
Because of overcrowding, inmates have had to be transferred to correctional facilities in Oneida County and Rensselaer. By no longer having to pay for this, nearly $1 million a year will be saved, according to Wallace. However, building a new jail comes with a big price tag.
The cost of steel and concrete has gone up, so we've seen our estimates go up a little bit. I still think you know, for the actual facility, you're probably looking at about $29, $30 million. The whole project is under $40 million.
But after all these years, the county has saved up $24 million from 0.25% sales tax for the project.
We'll be bonding, I would say, for less than, you know, $15 million. We would have that paid off over 10 years.
Once the new jail is completed, both facilities will run for a couple of months until the Commission of Corrections gives the okay to operate in the new facility. Reporting, Jamie DeLine, Eyewitness News. The United